Satin is here today in an interview with Shera Hassan, Assistant Vice President, Privilege Select Banking at NDB Bank, in our journey to meet empowered women of the NDB Bank and to share their insights and their stories in ways that the bank has empowered them to reach great heights. Shera, tell us a little bit about your career at the NDB Bank and how your work-life balance has been.
I've been a banker ever since I left school. I started my career at ANZ and then I moved to NDB Bank, and it's been over 13 years since I joined. I've been very passionate about building relationships, and then I have specialized in private banking where relationships are the most important thing. In the key concept of that is understanding your clients and basically offering customers solutions. So NDB Bank is basic. We are very concerned about our customer base and we always tailor-make solutions for them. So the bank has been very good towards their client base, and we have contributed towards all the customers with great passion.
Tell us about your journey in managing your work-life balance optimally while being a professional banker here.
Okay. Only the good thing about being a woman is you're always a leader. You should never feel that you don't have time. I enjoy myself working with the high net worth individuals, the private banking concept, and the passion should be there for you to enjoy as well as the banking industry. So you have to upgrade yourself, you have to be educated, you have to be qualified, and then you have your balanced life as well. I mean, I gym and I'm with my family. It's always there is time. You have to find time. You cannot put the blame on anything. There is 24 hours for you to enjoy life, work, and be responsible towards the society and your organization.
Tell us about how you would like to empower younger women at the bank, citing perhaps some insights from your career here, how the bank has facilitated you to be able to climb the ladder of success.
Okay. Each person can actually be marketing themselves, not to wait towards marketing the organization, because you are a brand of the organization. You are a leader, immaterial of what position you hold or what responsibility do you do, whether it's frontline or back office or whatever, but you are an ambassador of the bank. So it's you who develop yourself, and you have to make sure that you motivate yourself. Of course, you have to have your objectives and work towards your objectives. And the bank was identified me as well on my key talents and my experiences. And they have given me immense support to grow my talents as well as recognize me and given me responsibilities and awarded me with great positioning. So it's up to you. And don't look back, keep moving, keep learning, be updated, and you will never fail.
Thank you for that input. Anything else you'd like to add?
What I say to the younger generation or the junior executives or upcoming leaders, whether you're a female or a male, it doesn't matter. Who you are is what you are. So keep promising yourself that you will work towards your next position and you will upgrade yourself and keep doing what is good for you and be happy and always be passionate about what you're doing and the organization.